Yes, my people, welcome back. Ikonyo React, I'm TT.
PH.
Yes, sir. And we're back again for another lit reaction. You know what I'm saying? My boy PH today. S ain't really feeling too good, you know what I'm saying? You, man, send prayers for my man in the chat, you know what I'm saying?
Pray for
and JD's on holiday, you know what I'm saying, right now. But road to 1K, like, comment, subscribe. I'm saying we appreciate all the love we've been getting. Almost at 1K. Got a major surprise for you guys, so it's only right to get back to you guys. So let's quickly get to that K and you get, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, today is another subscriber request video, you know.
Come on,
these artists are from.
Telling them to keep requesting, innit?
Come on, keep engaging.
Yeah, man.
But yeah, these artists are from.
Oh, no clinic makes a huge.
Yeah, that beat was hard still.
Fuck no.
That instrumental was hard.
Difference to people.
Nah, just playing. That's the commercial, man. We're not reacting to a commercial. So.
Yeah, that's a commercial, man. Just bear with us. No, a few technical difficulties, you know what I'm saying? But I'm going to let PH do the honors today, you know?
Alright, so today we're reacting to Dhurata Dora. I guess they're Spanish. I'm not sure.
That's not what
the name of this song is called Mi Amor. Mi Amor is Spanish for my love. So
jeez, another love song.
Come on, man. Multilingual out here. French, English, come on, Spanish. Shit, you man. Name it.
Come on, man.
I speak it. See that bar there. But come yeah.
Noizy.
Dhurata Dora fit Noizy. Yes, the tune is called Mi Amor, like I just said.
Mi Amor. Yeah, what does it mean again?
My love.
My love, my love. Hopefully, at the end of this reaction, I'll find my love, you know.
God damn, it's not gonna be with me, though.
Of course, my only person in this room, bro. Pause.
Chill
out. I'm talking about in the music video, man.
Yeah?
You guys know what I mean, man.
I have to leave this reaction.
But yeah. Don't even crazy. But yeah, straight into the vid, man. Let's go.
Let's get into it.
Straight in.
Tres, dos, uno. Let's go.
Bro, today you're only speaking French.
No French, Spanish. Get me. Mi hablo español.
Yeah, I'm not bilingual. Hey, big up. Intermediate.
Noizy.
I think he's Algerian. Rhymes, I love the shades. Rhymes, screaming, bro.
Hey.
I fuck with that moment, bro. It's like the car matches the outfit. That's hard.
Mm-hmm.
I pay attention to Dio, you know what I'm saying?
Can't lie, if a girl speaks like this, she's got my heart already, fam. Okay. She's got my heart, bro.
Nah, she's doing
to go to Spain and get a wife for them, man.
Come on, bro, let us know where to find them in Spain. But damn, yeah, she's doing her thing, bro. God, let's go. Hey, I like his flow. Me, you.
What?
Let me take it to my room. Nah, fuck his flow. What I was gonna say is, I've already got a reaction out with her and Gims. Link will be in the description. Go check that. And yeah, man, straight in. Wow. Also, where did he shoot this? Let us know.
Are you speaking English? No.
Hey, Yo, it's easy, what? Chandelier, bro.
Girl so pretty like an angel.
Hey.
So they got to go see for Asia.
Hey.
Bruno just gone and see her.
He sounds right. Like a yardie,
yeah, you're right. Yeah. No, you need to probably reload it.
No, no, you're right. No.
He's speaking English, but he's gone and asked,
yeah, where's right Noizy from? Yeah, right now he's giving yardie
vibes. Let's go back.
Girl so pretty like an angel.
What's the girl too pretty?
Yeah, you're right, you're right, you're right.
Bruno just gonna see Persian.
The switch is mad.
I give us some attention.
Yeah, facts.
Boy, I'm just
thinking of someone else.
You might get a bird if you touch me. Okay. I'm sweet and back like bun. You wanna get serious?
Yeah, boy.
Bro, you wanna get serious? Call her, you know what I'm saying? Why not? That was the hook. I want to say, so throughout the whole song, she was speaking Spanish, innit?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, let us know. Also, let us know where they're from, but damn, I mean, it's 8 out of 10. You know, I fought with the models, I fought with the scenery, the energy, the vibes. Let us know where they shot this as well. Yeah, this is great, you know what I'm saying?
Hard, hard, hard.
Yeah, if you want us to learn Spanish as well, let us know in the comments. But my boy PH is good, innit? But me, I need to work on that, you know what I'm saying?
Work on that, bro.
Yeah. Back,
you know, so we rated this out of 10. I think you said already, but we
yeah,
said
that's why I gave it a 7 out of 10.
7? Alright. Me personally, I enjoyed it.
Minimum 8, you were loving it.
I enjoyed it. Obviously, festive, you know, festive vibes, sure. Summer vibes.
So fun.
Gives energy. It's a song you can dance to. Therefore, a song. The Spanish clubs probably rinse out.
That's what it's doing numbers right now.
So yeah, it's a banger. It's, I like it. Probably give it a 8 out of 10. The chemistry between Noizy and that girl, I think her name's Dora if I remember.
Yeah.
Yeah, the chemistry was good still. Okay. I like the little switch towards the end. When Noizy went from Spanish to Yardie, English man, to Yardie, word.
Come on.
Man's got it all. So, yeah, big up them, man.
For real. But yeah, that's it. You guys, let us know what you think of the tune down below in the comments. Any other videos you want to react to, comment down below. Roll to 1K, like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned for that
video. Me, I'm on. Hey.